The 2015 ELO record Alone in the Universe, I think it's mostly just Jeff Lynne on his own, and it doesn't quite have the like sparkle and magic specialness of the old ELO records, but it's still Jeff Lynne and he still sounds like himself and he's just a good writer. But I think a lot about the single When I Was a Boy, because in the progression, the chord progression, he does this really effective diatonic walk down in the bass, and it's just like this really simple, effective, like distillation of this pattern that he does in other songs, and I try to do, and other musicians do, and it's just like the most simple and beautiful version of this that I can think of. I'll play it for you. It starts on C. And then to the chorus. So good. Then this half diminished. And then check this out. This is really funny and feels good too. What more could you want from a Jeff Lynne song?